Hey everyone, this is Derek here, and just a real quick update video because some crazy news has just happened in the world of PUBG Mobile, and I'm sure you guys have already heard about it, and that is that the official PUBG Mobile Discord server was hacked. So right now you can see that we only have this one information screen. Basically, what happened was somebody, and I'm saying hacking, but we don't know if it was an actual hack, you know, with somebody like brute forcing their way into like a mod's, you know, password or something. We don't really know. It could be somebody who was just disgruntled and went a little ballistic. But basically, this is what they posted. Obviously, a symbol of hate in our society, and definitely not okay. So obviously, somebody did this, doobly, whatever number that is. Probably just a fake account, you know, that you can't trace back to anybody, somebody with 50,000 VPNs or something. So regardless, if you guys have heard about this craziness, if you haven't heard about it, now you know that the official PUBG Mobile Discord with, I think it's like 70,000 people or something on it, was hacked. And it's unfortunate too, because I wanted to show you guys that there was official confirmation on this Discord that Season 3 of the Royal Pass is coming out on the 22nd of August. Just like I said the other day, it is now official. It was confirmed by the Pan, a moderator on the official Discord. Presumably, it's going to be at 7:30 a.m. IST, 2 a.m. UTC, but we don't know that for sure. So, well, while one Discord is currently down and not very functional, mine is doing well, and we're almost up to 10,000 subscribers. So I was talking in the video I just put out a couple, probably about an hour or so ago now, about how we did custom games last night. It was a ton of fun, and it's super exciting to see all you guys in the Discord. Obviously, it's getting pretty late over in India, and we still have almost 300 people online every day now. So this is awesome. Looking forward to doing some more custom games. Looking forward to streaming some stuff on YouTube. Obviously, like Izzo mentioned, he wants to get into streaming. I too also want to get into streaming on YouTube. I think it would be a fun way to interact with you guys in the comment section. And let me know. I'll leave a poll in the upper right now, so vote on that. Do you want to see, I'm going to do both and we'll see how well it works, but do you want to see me commentate matches? So that would be like somebody creates a custom room, I spectate it, and then I talk about what's going on, you know, very similar to how Powerbang and Seven Worlds Gaming did the PWK tournament, maybe not quite as much production value, but I will do my best and we'll have fun. Or would you rather see live streams of me playing in those custom games, which, you know, sometimes might be boring, sometimes might be exciting. I consider myself a very average to above average-ish player, but by no means the best player. So we finished 5th out of 25 last night. I was very happy with that, and we'll see how we do tonight. So it's fun when one of you guys kills me and then posts a screenshot in the chat. It's also fun when I get a kill or two and you guys see my name show up in the kill feed. So anyways, just want to make a quick video. Don't want to drag this out too much. The official PUBG Mobile Discord again was hacked. Ours is almost up to 10,000 members. Thank you so much for those of you joining. I'll leave a link in the video description down below if you want to join. We'll be doing a fun event at 10,000. So we're getting close. Might only be a couple days away. And hopefully this video pushes us over the finish line. So my name's Derek G. Thanks for watching. Definitely give the video a thumbs up, share it with your friends, subscribe if you haven't already for tons more PUBG Mobile content. I hope to see you on the battlefield soon or in my Discord, which, like I said, I'll leave a link to down below.